Hi, my name is Heather. I'm a dual major here at Binghamton University, and today I'm going to tell you about the biochemistry major. So I chose this major because I really like the idea of taking two major sciences like biology and chemistry and combining them into one curriculum. My favorite class so far has definitely been organic chemistry. It's a great class where you get to learn pretty much what happens when you eat a drug, what makes a good drug, things like that. Along with that, some activities I'm involved with on campus. I do undergraduate tutoring here at the university where I help students with organic chemistry, as well as I do undergraduate research on tumor acidosis. Something that really surprised me about this major was just how versatile it is. I have friends, you know, studying the same things, and we all want to go into a lot of different fields like agriculture, medicine, industry, things like that. In 5 to 10 years, I hope to earn a doctorate in pharmacy where I'll then work with patients. This has been the biochemistry major here at Binghamton University in 60 seconds.